This lesson covers the creation of properties for the plant breakdown structure. After creating the first PID design file, next step is to add the associated item data. Accessing the Preferences dialog to set the values for the associated items. If the values already exist, as in this training workset, the data will be accessible as well. This process is defined later in this lesson. Access the Standard Preferences dialog from the Tools ribbon group and clicking on the Preferences button. The Standard Preferences now appear. This dialog can be docked. Drag it to the left-hand side of the screen and dock it to the left-hand side. The plant breakdown structure properties already exist in PlantSight because of synchronization process in the existing PID design files from the previous training. The existing property values can be used. This is accomplished by clicking on the associated item property field and selecting the value from the drop-down. But in this exercise, we'll create the new values. Click on Plant Area, select New to add a new plant area. Enter 60 in the name field. A description can be entered, however, the description is optional. Enter area 60 in the description field, click OK, continue adding the remaining associated items. Click on Service. Click New. Add the service named SWO for sour water offload. Click OK. Continue with Unit. Click on Unit. Click New. Add the new unit number 2. Identify it with a description of Unit 2. Click OK. Select the existing system property value. At this point, a series of new associated items is now created and the PID is ready to be drafted in the next session.